When you go to the park, why not get some leaves? Your children will enjoy collecting different leaves off the trees. And then you can do a leaf rubbing. So you need to just take it home, get a leaf, put it under your piece of paper, get some crayons and just really enjoy rubbing over the leaf and seeing the leaf appear. You can come up with some brilliant patterns. It's really exciting for kids finding all the different textures of the leaves. So why not give it a try?